Thank you. Evolution complete.
Thank you. Sarah, is that really you?
To an extent. I'm far more than I once was, Jim. You shouldn't have come here.
But the dreams. I dreamed you were still alive, that somehow you were calling to me.
I was. While I was in the chrysalis, I instinctively reached out to you and Arcturus telepathically. Apparently, Arcturus sent Duke here to reclaim me. But that was then, Jim. I'm one of the Zerg now, and I like what I am. You can't imagine how this feels.
So, what? Are you gonna kill me now, darling?
That is certainly within my power. But you're not a threat to me, Jim. Be smart. Leave here now, and never seek to confront the Zerg again.
Doesn't look like I have much choice.
Cerebrate, you watched over me during my incubation, and I am grateful to you. It is my wish that you continue your vigil so that I might strengthen my powers to better aid the Swarm. I have been unable to access the totality of my latent powers, and as such, I would like to infiltrate a Terran science vessel and uncover the secrets of their abandoned ghost projects. If I can learn more about their mental conditioning, I can undo the damage their tinkering scientists have done to my mind.
Though you be the favored servant of the Overmind, you would do well to remember that you are just a servant. You know of our grand mission, Kerrigan. Would you put your personal whims before the will of the Overmind?
Do not cross me, Zaz. I will do as I see fit, and not you or any other Cerebrate shall stand in my way.
Let her go, Zaz. The greatness of her spirit has been left to her, that the Swarms might benefit from her fierce example. Fear not her designs, for she is bound to me as intimately as any Cerebrate. Truly, no Zerg can stray from my will. For all that you are lies wholly within me. Kerrigan is free to do as she desires.
By your will, Overmind. Cerebrate, you must see that she comes to no harm.
Cerebrate. Take these, the deadliest of my minions. They shall aid you in your search.